bala.
Bad bitch, no lizard. Can you have it, please? I'm a bad bitch, no lizard. Let's go. Thank you, motherfucker.
I like white folks, but I don't like you. All my niggas in the hood won't fight you. But we hate you. Yeah, fuck Donald Trump. Rabu, take one, click clap, ski mask. Suck his dick through his drawers. I'm a monster, now I'm fucking lying like Alpha. I slip like a man, make you understand. Keep this pussy up. Gigi Van D, Uncle Brothers, honey, with this fashion on the beat. And I can't wait to see you with the lights off. Baby, I need. But I've been sitting on 2 weeks and I just can't stand to be alone. Girl, I've been so off balance. And now I just gotta have it. Trying to make sure I download any music for the plane. All right, this is the finishing look. Cute. For the airport, right? Might as well give you guys a quick tour of this Airbnb because it was really nice. Yeah. You know, it's dark in here now.
That shit had me cracking up. I'm like, and his drawers are coming down and some more shit.
Okay, so this is my first time flying out of LAX. So I'm at this Wolfgang Puck. They have this in like all of the airports, I feel like. I'm at this Wolfgang Puck restaurant. I thought it would have it on here, but it doesn't. So anyways, I'm just sitting here eating. I really don't have too much time, so I'm gonna eat really fast. But yeah, the security and stuff was pretty quick and easy, and I thought it was gonna be like way huge or way bigger, but it really wasn't that hard. Maybe it's just harder coming into LAX, I don't know. But I'm gonna show you guys my food, what I ordered. I got apple juice, egg scrambled, chicken apple sausage, potatoes, sourdough bread, and the hot waffle. So yeah, I'm gonna eat this really fast. I know you guys be lucky. Well, a couple people asked me to show what I eat in a day, like as a video, but I'm gonna at least try to include it in my vlogs if I don't make like a real complete video about it. So yeah. Show you guys and get up, but you're in Vegas and we like boiling crab. I usually go to boiling crab, but
time to try something new.
Yeah. All right, so I am trying crab tempura, calamari tempura. I never had crab tempura before.
Are these the pot, like pot tempura?
Yeah.
Can I order that too?
We should do a girls' night.
We should. Well, we were low-key already talking about that. I was already thinking about that.
Yeah.
Yeah, remember we said something about coming to your house and spending the night or some shit?
Oh, yeah.
It was some drunk night. Me and you and Josh was talking about it.
Yes, we should do that. We can have a real cute and have our wine. Yeah. Our PJ room.
And we can get like cupcakes. Yeah. I don't think we'll be eating sweets. I just love it for decoration.
Yeah. I'll be trying to make
sure like,
you'll be cute
all the time.
No,
I really do. Just put this shit for decoration. Yeah. I will put hella cupcakes out and whatnot.
Yeah, it is. We will be cute. I'm down for it.
No, we should do it.
Alright, I'm trying crab tempura, calamari tempura, and this is called the shit. And it's imitation crab, wrapped salmon, deep fried,
and with yellow sauce,
eel and sauce and yum yum sauce or something. Or spicy mayo. I don't know. I'll show it when it comes. But I'm gonna get some sausage, garlic. I think I'm gonna try egg. I'm gonna see what kind of egg it is actually. Cause I love boiled eggs. And I might try crawfish. Later, G.
Do the crawfish.
I might try. Yeah.
This is
Cajun butter, lemon pepper, or ching dong. Cajun garlic butter. Yeah.
Yeah, that's not the best. Lemon pepper, boring.
That's not cute.
It is cute. I like the light taste. Ready?
Yeah.
You wanna go first? Go ahead. Or I'm first.
Okay, can I have sausage, baby corn, garlic, and then what type of, is your egg, is it like boiled?
Yeah, it's like hard boiled egg.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Can I have shrimp, carp, crawfish, and crab?
I want sausage, a baby potato, garlic, and egg. And then I want shrimp, snow crab leg. What did you get? What's the ching on?
It's pretty much the garlic butter and the lemon pepper mixed together, and then they add a bunch of spice to it. So it's not, it's a real spicy. Yeah. It's really spicy, but it's really good.
Here is the calamari.
Is that lobster?
Oh yeah. Yeah, we should have ordered. Look at that once you get back. I like lobster.
It's $30, bet.
I know, it's so good. Yes, y'all. $27.95.
I'll be finding the best place.
Wait, actually, let me wait until we taste it.
Oh, this is the shit. Okay. Alright. This is the shit. You see it? You see the layers of flavor? Get into it. This is the crab tempura. These are the pot stickers and the sauce.
What is this again? Soy garlic chicken.
Oh, soy garlic chicken. This is a must try. Yeah. And this is the calamari.
This is how they keep it at $27, you know? They say, you know, we're not hiring dishwashers. We're not doing none of that. We're gonna get the pepper plate.
While we eat it the whole time. I just wanted y'all to see if this shit was nasty or not, but it's good. So, we'll turn back in there.
Got our food! It's my first time trying to live, too.
I'll see it.
I ain't gonna be able to be holding my camera and stuff. Look at this, it's cute too though. Oh, we didn't even ask for the lobster. We asked for the lobster.
It's a wrap, it's a murder scene.
Honestly, that mess was
so good.
Why did, that's how Yanni ripped off her. Yanni ripped off her necklace in that vlog that we did. I'm sorry, that was funny. But anyways, so I ordered my happy ending. I'm getting some ice cream. I don't know if we're gonna do anything next or what we're gonna do. I am so freaking full. Food baby, I'm bleak. So yeah, I'll let you guys know. Lena G went to the bathroom.
Oh my gosh, so much stuff.
Just leaving from getting something to eat. What are you doing? You said you're what? Bitch, I'm down to go out, definitely. I don't know what the fuck is going on though. We're gonna have to figure some shit out. No, I haven't seen it at all yet. What'd you say? Oh yeah, go ahead. Oh, you said, do I want to come look at it? Looks very nice. You say you, what'd you say? You said you trying to?
Yeah.
Why? What'd you say? What are you doing? Nothing? You just at the... Who's at the house? Is you and Will? I know, I do need to come over. I don't even know. Oh, I think I still do have that address. Hold up, let me see. Yeah, I'm finna see, cause I don't know if it was in, if it's in this thread. I think so though. Oh yeah, I do.
Hey, so do you know when I'll leave my house and when I don't leave my house?
No.